Good morning, Beatle people. And yes, right behind me, the world famous Matthew Street. Now, this morning is really, really exciting because down here at the Magical History Museum, run by Rogue Best, they're doing an unveiling of a new mural and the new entranceway, which Angela and I have been, you know, not invited to. We kind of weaseled our way in because we happen to be here. And today is also my 30th birthday, so it falls on no better time. It's like the stars are in alignment, even though there's no stars in the sky. Beautiful blue suburban skies at the moment. But we're gonna go to this event, and we're actually gonna get run over by a car. And we are going to essentially meet a Beatle today. So yay! Little Black, the singer. Oh.
Expected to see her again. She came back about 2 weeks later with this portfolio, which was absolutely amazing. And I said to her, I said, who does your son do this for? And she said, he just does it for himself. Yeah. So anyway, I said, we'll give him a go. So we had one meeting with him, told him what we wanted, and then basically he beavered away, gave us a phone call about 2 weeks ago and said, I've done it. Yeah. And then we've spent two back-breaking days. We thought we'll put this up in an hour. Yeah, we were from 5 till 2:30 Monday night, and from 5 till 1 o'clock in the morning last night. So, but it's ready, it's in place, and it's good to go. So I'm gonna hand you over to Pete.
Yeah.
Totally missed it, but I just got Pete Best's autograph on my Decca Tapes record. So we are inside Magical History Museum, Rogue Best's Museum, where he has all of his memorabilia. I'm going to do my very best to try and get as much video as possible. They're having a nice, lovely little reception.
That's cool. Yourself, yours, camera?
Yeah, I'll go with that. That's okay. Oh, who was drumming then? What was
your drum? You painted again.
So we started helping out with painting and stuff, you know, we've done.
I started, where are they?
But no, yeah, he had a band.
I can't even remember who made the call.
Yeah. Me? I was his mate from school, so it was fall to me to do it. George was younger. You see, you can't have the young lads called it the old boys, but it's
like our first words, you know. Our first impression was that this was different. The band came up with Stuart first, going up on stage and he had those glasses.
Still got the bee with the little antenna.